my car and a little upset because I'm washing it with the pressure washer on the driver rear passenger. There was a dirt in the bottom and I put the pressure water in there and the paint came off. That sucks. So I don't know, that's crazy.
Now is, should I not wash it with the pressure washer and just wash it regular? And it seems like I definitely can go to the automatic car wash, might get damaged. What do y'all think?